I just like the kind of haphazardness of life and kind of getting moments that are less constructed and posed, but, you know, letting kind of your composition have a bit a narrative to it, and allowing kind of flaws to happen.